Our intention was to say from Poole toward Cornwall, but instead we ended up here in the Channel Islands, right here. So we are standing in Guernsey, getting ready to continue our journey. Direction? Brittany, specifically St. Malo.
Just looking at alternatives. We've just talked to next door, who are very nice, and they've said that St. Malo is very busy, but there are two marinas. So there's a marina in here, Port Fairbairn, but this marina is probably more likely to have space, and it's only a short walk into St. Malo.
Szybko idą, nie? Tak.
Sam zrobię.
Pomalutku zbieramy się, bo za godzinę o 7 chcemy wypłynąć. Droga z Guernsey, gdzie jesteśmy, do Malo, może są Malo we Francji. Taki jest plan, może ulec zmianie, już nas trochę znacie. Ale wiatr jest południowo-zachodni, czyli akurat tak, żeby na Francję popłynąć, no to lecimy.
Calmly, with no rush, plenty of hands to help out, and everyone knows what to do, just like always.
Wyszliśmy łatwo, lekko i przyjemnie, chociaż w sumie technicznie jeszcze nie wyszliśmy z harbora, ale odejście od Cape było łatwe. Raz, że rzeczywiście było nas spora grupa, dużo rąk do pracy, a dwa, no nie ma ani mocnego wiatru, ani nie było ciasno, po prostu wyszliśmy tak z klasą, pro. Ran away with my life, fast forward, never turn back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. Is this really happening? Something from nothing. I sit here looking for an answer. Maybe the biggest question was in the last chapter. You gave me the soul I have today. Without you, I never could have moved away. But now I see what you teach. I do believe I always should have stayed. Yeah. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you.
The weather is changing. What was interesting is that whenever Rich and I were on watch, it was usually pouring with rain. That's how lucky we are. Anyway, look what we are sailing into. This pink color is not the joyful rays of the setting sun. It's a radar signal return, but this time not ships, but weather and clouds formations. Radar is not only used to detect other vessels. It can also be used to detect precipitation, estimate its intensity and track its movement. This is crucial for sailors to monitor and predict weather patterns, thus giving you more time to reef and prepare your yacht for safety.
Wiecie, jak się pływa z polską załogą? Tak się pływa.
Kuchnia wita!
Jaką masz piękną pozycję do
normalnie.
Ktoś ci patelnię odwrócił.
I tak się je. Najprawdziwsze pierogi na francuskiej ziemi.
Da-da-dam.
We are approaching land. This is Brittany. The region is known for its seafood, including oysters, mussels and scallops, as well as its savory buckwheat crepes, known as galettes, and the fastest tides in all Europe. We better be careful.
Tam są skały. Widać, jak woda się burzy, zagina, fala powstaje. Nie widać wystającego, ale woda tak reaguje, musi być skała.
Myślę, że to samo tam, przy brzegu. To też jakieś skały. I też widać, jak woda się burzy, załamują falę.
Approaching the port is crucial to stick closely to the channel. It's well marked. We studied the approach beforehand. There are also transit beacons, two objects on land that should be visually be in line with each other, giving us the most accurate information that we are on the right course. How was the sail? Very good for us. Please, of course, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and if you can, grab us a coffee. Until next time, bye!